Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and I just want to quickly say, I say quickly, it's going to be quite a long video. Thank you very much. Last night, at some point while I was off drinking my body weight in alcohol, we hit 50,000 subscribers on the channel, and I don't really know what to say. I didn't expect this in a million years. Set up the channel about 2.5 years ago now, something like that, and you know, all I did was I used to sit there and watch Blue Zephos, Yogscast. Watched, I think it was their Dead Island co-op playthrough that made me do it, and I thought, you know what, looks fun, let's do that. And 2.5 years later, 50,000 subscribers, and it's a potential career, and it's just, it's crazy, it's crazy. So I want to thank you guys. We are gonna do, hopefully tomorrow night, some Primal Carnage. I will, as always, I'll post on the Facebook page, and I'll tell you guys what server I'm on. And you guys can come and join in, and we'll play some Primal Carnage tomorrow night, probably. Or some Orion Dino Horde. I'll let you know, but probably Primal Carnage, because it's not rubbish like Dino Horde. So that's the plan for tomorrow, for 50k subscribers and stuff. We're also going to start a new playthrough that's 50k subscribers. People will appreciate it, probably, to run along with Castlevania, which I'm going to kind of power through a little bit more, I think. I don't know what else to say, really. It's just, it's awesome, and I want to thank you guys, because loads of support and stuff. I am still working on t-shirts. I'm going to get some designs made up with sloths and dinosaurs and all that kind of malarkey, anything really, stuff like that. And I've got some stuff to show you in a second, but I need to finish talking words at you. I think I'm done. There's not going to be any other content tonight, just because I've just got out of a, let's think, I was in 9 till 5. I just got out of like an 8-hour lab session. I've been doing immunohistochemistry all day, and I'm absolutely shattered. I'm in 9 to 5 again tomorrow, and I get Titanfall tomorrow, so I'm not promising loads of content tomorrow. And on Sunday, I'm going to Derby for my medical school interview, so it's going to be a bit meh. I'm going to try and power through and get loads of Castlevania probably done on Saturday, as well as Dressbot Builder, an episode of Dresscraft, and an episode of Rust. I will log in Rust, I don't really have time to sit and game anymore. When I play Rust to record Rust, generally speaking. So, I will log on. Oh, I can't even do it tonight. I'm busy tonight, apparently. I can't log on, but I will at some point this weekend, and I will play Rust, and we'll see the village and stuff. I'll probably be on Saturday. That is the plan. Also going to play some horror games, a few more horror games. I was waiting to try and get my lamp, which seems to have worked. Woo. I was trying to get my lamp working and all that kind of malarkey, and it works, clearly, because you can see my face. So, yeah, that's about it, really. Because this is a 50k celebration video, we're gonna do some dinosaur. You know, we do dinosaur thing reviews. Well, we're gonna do some of them. I've got three things. I was gonna do separate videos for all these, but I figured, you know what? It's 50k subscribers. Let's have some fun. What should we start with? What's that? Okay, we're gonna start with this. This is Paper Magician. I think it's a parasaur lololophus. There we go. Go on, focus, focus. Good, focusing. Well done. My hand is so high definition. There you go. It's like a magic dinosaur egg. Basically what I did was, what? It's not even open. What I did was, about a month ago, how the hell do you open this? I went on eBay. And Amazon. I searched for dinosaur, basically. And if it was under, say, £5, I bought it. So I've got three things. One of which is tied into things we did in the past. Now, I don't know how this works. I've got this. What is that? Focus. Don't focus on me. Focus on the beautiful green thing. There we go. No. Maybe. Maybe. Come on, beautiful. No, it only wants to focus on me. Can't blame it, really, can you? Right. So I got this, whatever that is. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Come on. Focus on that. Nearly. If I just go further away. There we go. Hey. It's a head. Now, this makes me think it's not a Parasaurolophus. It looks like a Pteranodon. I've got like a gel sachet with hard bits in the bottom. I don't know what the hell I'm doing here. We've got this. This Dinosaur Park. Oh, they instructions for a different dinosaur. Alright, okay, we're gonna do this, we're gonna rock this. There we go, we're gonna rock it. Team Rocket is blasting off again. Okay, sorry, I'm trying to read the instructions, it's quite difficult. Fold the dinosaur in half as shown in figure 1. Where's figure 1? There's figure 1. Now, I don't have that dinosaur, and it doesn't really... Does that count? That feels folded in half to me. That's quite folded. We're gonna pretend that's folded. We're going to fold it a bit more. Bam. We're going to attach things to it, I guess. Is that the head? How do I attach the head? I mean, this cost me like £2, so I'm not surprised the instructions are horrendous, but... It'd be nice if I had any idea what I was doing. I think these slot into there... I'm gonna try it. Come on, get in. Give me a second. I might give up on this one, guys. It's not. There we go. I think I'm making this up as I go along, and I'm not sure it's a fantastic idea. But that's the world we live in. We shall stick to our gut. Get in the hole! Come on! There we go. Yes. It's a dinosaur. I'm just going to stick bits on it and hope it does something. I can go... It's really badly explained. I'm not just being stupid. Well, I am. But, okay. I just want to use the gel, really. So, fold in half. Ensure dinosaur tail is folded inwards. It's not. Wrap decorative strip around the display and insert into cup slot. Assemble dinosaur stand and place in... It's a dinosaur! Okay, so now we're going to place the magic gel on the dinosaur. Now, I don't really want to open this with my mouth, because I think I'll die, so that's the wrong draw. Let me try find some scissors. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Okay. Okay, and then we just... Pour... onto the dinosaur, I guess. Don't really know. And we let the magic happen. Magic. Literally nothing is happening. The water's gone mildly green, but I think that's just leaking from the paper. It's meant to go all fluffy or something. Assemble dinosaur stand and place in the... Place dinosaur head onto its body. Pour magic water into the dinosaur cup. Am I missing something? I'm going to put this in, because maybe that's what causes it. I'm going to put that in there. Get that a bit wet. And we're going to stick this in as well. Okay. Magic dinosaur cup. Yeah. Bet everyone's pretty impressed. I'm going to put that over there and hope that something happens, basically. I'm not expecting it, though, got to be honest. I'm pretty pessimistic. So that one didn't go fantastically. What time are we on? That's fine. It's fine. Moving on. This is going to be incredible, this one. It's called Fossil Load, I think. Fossil load. Ah! I don't really want to make that noise and my arm be moving down here. It's this, okay? Now, this, as far as I can tell, is a... I feel really bad about that one. This, as far as I can tell, is a... Like, oh, this is quite cool, actually. See, it's like, it's meant to be tar, basically. So we're going to open it up. It's tar, and I think there's a dinosaur inside it. Bloody tough tar. How the hell do you open this? Ow. Ah. I really don't want to get this stuff in my mouth. Oh, cranky. I think it's like... It's really... Oh, that's weird. It's really, 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 really... Like, you touch it and it's pretty much liquid, but it doesn't stay on you. It's very strange. Anyways, there's a skeleton inside it, so let's try to show you guys this. Bleh. Bleh. Come on. Come on. Come on. So we're saving the this thing. I think it's a Stegosaurus. Get that off, eh? Just keep pulling all this off. It's weird stuff. It's weird. It feels like that stuff you make in science kits when you're like 5, basically. But there you go. There you go. Nice little. Go away. Go away, face. There you go. Apparently this works. I like this hoodie. It's actually my favourite hoodie. How cool is that? Look at that! Ah. Sorry, I'm dead to for that. That's awesome. Okay, I'm gonna... There's not really anything I can do with this anymore. But it was fun, so we're just gonna... bury him again. Else we could bury in it. Can we bury things? Can I bury my sister in it? I don't need a sister. Okay, 2 things down, and let's check our magic egg, shall we? Are you feeling magic? That's disappointing. No, he's not feeling magic. The last thing, though, by far the coolest thing, and the one that kind of ties in with things we've had in the past, is this bad boy. It's just kind of opened off its own accord. I never opened you. Why are you opening? As poor as I'm. Never mind. Predator's DNA fusion. Yeah, you remember we had a little pack one of these, and you got one, and we got a little yellow T-Rex with a club, which I think I've got somewhere, but I'm not sure. This is like a battle set. Battle set includes this stuff here. Go on, focus. 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 Don't focus on me. Right. Hum. Come on, Mr. Webcam. Maybe? Yes, there we go. Okay. Kind of. 2 Predasaurs, 2 weapons, 2 battle shields, a catapult, 10 boulders, a battle platform, trading cards, and a brochure. Bargain! Don't know how much it costs, but it's probably a bargain. It could be £100, it'd still be a bargain. Right, battle platform. We're gonna set up a little scene. This is gonna be intense. I'm excited. We'll do that. Yeah, I'm gonna set it up. I'll show you as I'm setting it up. And then we'll have bants. Everyone loves bants. So, got this. Now, I found some boulders. The boulders are kind of falling out a little bit. There you go. So boulders look like. Wait, this is very confusing. There we go. Boulders. And oh, this is so cool. Alright, that's Predator number 1. Is head turn? No. Come on. Come on. Yeah. So he's gonna stand there. Yeah. And Predator number 2. Cool. I mean, look at those teeth. That is. How bad is that? Okay. I'll show you the scene in a second. Those teeth are horrific. We've also got weapons and like shields and stuff. Like so. Come on. Nearly. You went for it. You were so tempted to go for it then, and then you gave up and cried. It's not working, is it? What's that? There you go. I think... I was hoping to be able to attach it to the... I'm going to give him a weapon instead, though. Because that guy's only got one arm up. I think this guy's got two, so we give this guy a shield. Like so. Give this guy a shield. Like so. It's fine art, this, I'm telling you. Go on, buckus, buckus, buckus! I spent half my videos trying to get things to bloody focus. So there we go, he's there. We'll give him a weapon. We're going to give him... I don't know. A mace or a hammer? You don't remember a mace, I think. He looks like a macy kind of guy to me. Yeah. Okay, doesn't really fit on his hand. Not properly, anyway. Hey? How do you go on? What's going on here? That kind of worked, ish. Wow! How cool is that? The answer, in case you were wondering, exceptionally. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Did it work? Ooh! Shield does not want to stay on his hand. Very surprised that. Ooh! Nah. Okay, so. There's that. So he's gonna go there. Chilling, killing. Relax in our school, shooting some people last at our school, and a couple of guys who are no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. We got him one little final one, got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie, not coming back. Sorry. I'm trying to attach this little hatchet to our lovely friend here, and he does have a slot in his hand. A best in the slot, you might say, but you shouldn't. And. It's not going splendidly well, I'm not gonna lie. Come on, you little bugger. Get in there. There we go. Yeah. Does that ever work? I feel that works for you. Okay. Did it work? I don't think it works, but that'll do. What is this? What are you doing? Stop it. Anyways, okay, so, right. I'll show you the battle scene. It's very exciting. Come here, camera. Okay, we need light. It just broke everything, and it's not focusing. There we go. Yeah, it's intense, isn't it? Look at that. Dun-dun-dun. Oh, I want to show you something, actually. I just set this up yesterday. Basically, I bought a TV stand, as you can see, and it was on there, and it made my TV be up, like, there. So I've loaded it up, but I just bought... I think you can just about see it under the PS3. I don't know if you can still hear me, actually. There's a Wii U over there. I bought a Wii U, and there's an Xbox One, and there's a PS3. I've not organised it, all the wires are there, because I'm lazy. But this does mean Wii U games in the future. And I will get a PS4 eventually as well. Now, still got some stuff to show you. Okay. Meh. Meh. I'll do. Whatever. Okay, so this is just like a bag of... It's quite hard to tell, isn't it? It's a bag of more boulders, basically. Loads of more boulders in there to go with a catapult, which we'll do in a minute. But we also have cards for our two battlers. We've got a collection thing, which just shows you what you can collect. But more importantly, trading cards. Come on, you can't see me. Why would you try to focus on me? Focus on the beautiful there we go. Tyraplatosaurus and Ceramargosaurus. And they do like different... It's just a fusions. So this guy's a... Something Ceratosaurus, maybe? And then a Margosaurus, this chap. This guy's a Tyrannosaurus and a... Whatever the Platosaurus is, I'm not actually sure on that one. Does it say? Plateosaurus. And this one says... Doesn't say. Helpful. How cool is that? Very cool! Very cool! Right. Last thing... I'm going to chuck all this away, I'm afraid. Is this. catapult. So let's... Bloody Nora. Right, come on. Jesus Christ. There's now a boulder somewhere in my bedroom. I'm not really sure where. So this is a catapult. And you place this thingamajiggy in there. You do it the right way around. Top idea. That was crap. That was really disappointing. Oh well. I think that's it, really. My magic thing is still very much not magic. It's just a thing. It's meant to go really fluffy for some reason. I don't really know what that's got to do with dinosaurs, but apparently it does. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I can show you guys. Didn't realise this was a 20-minute long video, though, so we're going to stop. Thank you very much for joining me again. The whole point of this, which we kind of forgot about, was to celebrate 50,000 subscribers, which is a stupidly high number of people. That is... It's a lot of people, so I want to thank you all very much for joining me for all this. Hope you do stick around and stuff. We've got loads more games to play, loads more dinosaur games to play, but not just dinosaur games, lots of very exciting games in general. In terms of dinosaur games, obviously this year we've got, there's a new Orion game coming out. We've got Dinosaur Battlegrounds coming out, which I am part of the beta when it comes. We've got new Jurassic Genetics after that whole debacle, and the Stomping Lands, and that is just the not big budget AAA games. Of which there are none coming, but still, that's four dinosaur games, not to mention all the ones we haven't played, including the one that I've got planned as the next playthrough. So that, and Dragon Age Inquisition, which there's a new trailer for today and it looks incredible, so we're definitely going to play that. Loads of stuff. Okay, thank you very much for joining me for all of the videos. Please do like, comment, subscribe. Don't know. Like and comment. Subscribing because of this video would be a bit strange. If you subscribe because of this video, I didn't really have anything witty to say there, so I'm going to stop, but I have a catapult. So, yeah. Okay. Thank you very much for joining me. Much love. Much. Imagine this a bazillion times bigger, and then take it down a notch because that's a bit excessive. That's how much I love you guys. And I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. I keep calling you lovely people. I'm sure some of you aren't lovely people. I'm sure most of you are lovely people. You're all lovely to me, but you probably... I think I just insulted all of you. It's not where I was trying to go with that, but you know what I meant. One of you may be a murderer. Who knows? That's the fun. Actually, if there's 50,000 of you, the odds of one of you being a murderer can't be that bad. Huh. And on that bombshell, thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love. Bye-bye.